Hello everyone. In this video I am going to show you how admin user works. Open your web app URL in browser. Here is default username and password. admin@admin.com. And password is 123456. On this page, we can see the all registered user listings. You can search specific user and also delete them. This is admin user page. From this page, you can add new user. Enter first name, last name, and email address and password. It is done. That is all about admin panel.